Hey guys, if you're looking to pick up any cheap Ultimate Team coins, then be sure to head over to x3game.com. Don't forget to use my discount code FISH at the checkout to get the most money off of your order. Hello ladies and gentlemen, welcome back to some more FIFA 19. We've got some footies rock, paper, stat for you guys here today. If you guys do enjoy rock, paper, stat, if we could try and smash 1,000 likes on this episode, it'd be absolutely fantastic. Go ahead, smash it right now. It only takes a second. It really does help out. We are going to be live streaming this entire video over my Facebook page. If you want to come check out some of the streams, the link will be in the description box down below. But yes, we've got some special packs for you guys today. I think they just actually re-released some more players, so that should be a lot of fun. We're going to have these two packs here as our fifth pack. Every 5 points, we're using one of these packs. Our opponent today is going to be Rob. Rob, would you like to say a quick hello?
What's good, guys?
So, Rob, we have done a video on your channel as well. It's not Rock, Paper, Stat. Would you like to explain to them what it is that we did over on your channel?
Basically, like a trading series. We had a budget of 100k. Seven players had to trade in 20 minutes to get the players as cheaply as possible. So, yeah, it's a series that I've kind of done in the past. Now I've brought it back. So, people seem to enjoy it.
It's a lot of fun. I'm sure you guys absolutely love it. So, make sure you do go check that out if you want to. Rob's channel will be linked in the description box down below. And what we're going to do today, just to spice it up, guys, as there are so many special packs or so many special cards, in packs, instead of having like a three discards that you pick one of them, we're going to discard everything that the loser packs. So all the special cards that the loser packs. So I think there's going to be quite a few in today's episode. Fingers crossed. Without further ado, Rob, should we do rock, paper, scissors to see who starts us off, mate?
Yeah, let's do it.
Rock, paper, scissors, go.
Oh my God. Right, I'm doing it. I forgot. I swore again at the camera.
I've got the rock up, mate. I've got the rock up. So that means I start.
I forgot what you normally do. I forgot as well. I was like, what is it that I normally do? And I was trying to think, but
it's been a while since we've played this, I feel like.
It has. Remember I used to always go with like the scissors by accident?
I do. It's just come back to me as soon as you said, oh my God, I was like, yeah, I've won it. I've got it.
I'm such an idiot, man.
Have you got do you remember the lifelines? Are you familiar with them?
Yeah, we've got bandit, cut and blindfold.
Perfect. But without further ado, mate, let's play rock with a stat. Let's go. First pack.
Just starting off for 7.5k.
Just 7.5k packs, yes.
All right, let's do it.
My first one is... I'm not sure. I was about to say it's terrible, but I don't think it is terrible. Are you ready?
Yeah, man, let's do it.
Rock, paper, passing, 82.
82? Yeah. Oof, 85, let's go.
What?
Yeah, it's on a 79 rated card.
Wow, I was not expecting that. I won't lie to you. So you already won. You already won up, mate.
Yeah, that's not like
that was an instant breakback.
That's what I like to see. I got Danny Alves in the pack, which is not a bad player, but he had 81 passing, so it wasn't him.
Shoot, man.
Some random Turkish dude.
I'm not gonna lie. You've actually taken me off guard with that a little bit. Caught me off guard. I'm ready for the second pack though. If you are,
let's do it.
Let's go. Pack number two. Oh, I'll take that back. Batteries are an issue. Don't worry. I knew it was going to happen. Well, I thought this could potentially happen, so I have got some spares. And we're back in. Let's go.
This is a dreadful pack. I ain't even going to lie. Like, really bad. I think my best stat here is... I've got to be dribbling, right? So, rock, paper, stat 80 dribbling.
Rock, paper, stat, 80 dribbling. Yeah, you beat me again. Nice.
80 dribbling's not high neither, is it?
It's not amazingly high, no. But it's still high enough to beat me. Alright, straight into pack number three.
Yeah, man, let's do it.
Okay. Bro, I've got a feeling this could be... This is like the opposite of what I was hoping would happen.
Oh! I mean... go on.
Oh, no! Oh, you know what? I actually don't think I've got a hope in hell.
Do you want me to actually give you a clue?
No, it's fine.
I kind of want to say this. Two of the stats on this card are 99, so good luck.
So you've got a screamo. I'm going to say rock... Oh, it's just taking the gamble. I'm going to say rock, paper, defending, 79.
Is that one of them? Yeah, no, you got it.
I got it?
Yeah.
Defending. Who was it?
I got Forsberg.
Okay, nice. That's the first potential discard if you do lose.
Should just send them to the club for now?
Just send them to the transfer list or to the club. If you've not got enough space in your transfer list, don't worry about it.
I'll put them on the transfer list. Yeah, whatever.
Right, so this is the fourth point here, Rob.
Yes, it's 2-1 to you. 2-1 to me.
2-1 to you, yeah.
All right, Go into it, yeah?
Yeah, go into it, mate. Jump into it.
All right, come on. I could have really done with that one on my go, like. It's a guaranteed point, surely.
It's a guaranteed point. Unless I happen to somehow miraculously also get a screen card.
Yeah, well, they have to have, like, the 99 the same stat as well.
It's true. It's very true.
Oh, Danny Pacheco. He used to play for Liverpool, and what a legend.
Is he a legend just because he played for Liverpool?
Yeah, mate, he was like a Liverpool youngster.
There you go.
It's either physical or dribbling. Which one do I want to go with here? I mean, 80 dribbling is not high, but 80 physical is not high either. In the grand scheme of things, I think 80 physical is better than 80 dribbling, so rock, paper, start, 80 physical.
Yes, you were correct, mate. It would have been a tie if you'd done dribbling. 3-1, Rob. You absolutely smashed me here.
Love to see it, mate.
You love to see it. and because of it, I think I'm going to have to call my bandit in already, early doors.
And there's someone in the special packs, isn't
it? It is a special pack, yeah.
So, prime gold players?
Yeah, prime gold players, mate. Open her up.
Let's do it. So, you take a point away from me if you get it, don't you?
Yeah.
And you get 2 points.
Yes.
Let's just hope you don't get a scream card, basically.
Let's just hope indeed. Rock, paper, paste, 90.
I mean, I'd do well to beat that, wouldn't I? Oh my god, 93. Inaki Williams, 93 pace.
So you've got, it's 5-0. It's 5-0 right now.
So the bandit works both ways then?
It works both ways, man.
This is unbelievable.
This is unbelievable. Right, back to the 7.5k packs, mate.
Hey, you I can like
guarantee
this
that
game.
With my title. Yeah, I bet you do, mate. You can guarantee that's going in the first line of my title as well. This is unbelievable. And people say, oh, that's clickbait. No, this is unbelievable. 5-0 right now. This doesn't happen. Normally, I'm the one inflicting the 5-0.
It's going to be the fastest game of rock, paper, scissors.
Yeah.
No, I mean, that's definitely speaking too soon, to be fair. I've opened up the next pack of you.
Okay, I'm ready to go right now.
Oh, sorry, sorry.
Let's go, do it.
My bad, I'd already done it.
Call it out.
I mean, it's garbage again, to be honest with you. I got the same player, do you know, with the 80 physical. So I think I'll have to go with that again. So rock, paper, start, 80 physical.
Once again, you've beaten me.
It's not even like a good stat
it's
to
not
win
even,
on that.
It really is not even a good stat.
Should I be saying like rock, paper, stat, or do I go like...
You just say rock, paper, physical, rock, paper, passing, rock, paper. So the stat is drop whatever you pick.
Gotcha.
Right, next pack.
Yeah, let's do it.
Okay. I think I might go through this entire episode without getting a single rare.
Updating the counter to 6-0.
Yeah, 6-0, mate. I've got it written down already. But I mean, like, I'm honest. This is honestly unbelievable. I kind of feel like I need to save my cut for your when you do your bandit.
Is this but on me or you? It's on you.
It's on me, yeah. You know what? I honestly don't know what I should do here. If I use this stat, I'd probably lose the point. I've got no points to lose. Like if you do your bandit and I don't.
Yeah.
Stuff. So I might as well go for this. Really, I'm gonna say rock paper passing 71.
77, mate.
It's 7-0 now.
Yeah, that's crazy. Surely you want to call in like a blindfold or something here, Oakley.
I'm going to call in a blindfold, yes, you're correct.
That's exactly
what I'm going to do.
At least help you out a little bit here.
Hey, it's fine, man. It is what it is.
We'll do shooting.
Okay.
All right, let's go into it.
But you can still cut your pack if you're unhappy with it.
Yeah, I can do, yeah. You're right. But is it worth me cutting my pack? Maybe I want to cut my pack like later on. Who knows?
Later on, mate. We're pretty much in the end game right now.
I definitely should have done a different one. Oh, what did I say? Shooting?
Yeah, you did.
Damn it, man. Do you know what? Screw it. I'm actually going to cut it because my best pack there, my best stat there is 55. So I'm going to cut it, right?
Yep, I'll go for it. You could have actually cut on my bandit, but you beat it. You didn't need to. Know you didn't, exactly.
Give me a striker game. Come on. Bloody Emre Can, not exactly what I want to see. 68 shooting on that card. Give me a striker, come on. This is awful. All right, rock, paper, 75 shooting.
74, man.
Are you kidding?
No.
I actually just beat you by 1 point.
You beat me by 1 point.
That's crazy. And I want you to do this blindfold as well.
Okay, fair enough, mate.
I may as well, right? Like,
you might as well, bro. So, it's 8-0. Correct?
5, 6, 7, 8. Yeah, I've
and
got 8-0.
And you want me to see this one blindfolded?
I mean, it's kind of mean, but yes, I guess.
You know what, bro? Honestly, if you do beat me by 10-0, I will personally... What will I do?
I don't have my cut this time, remember, as well, so...
No, you don't. If you beat me 10-0, mate, you go down in the history books. Like, honestly, you go down in the history books. This has never before been done.
Hey, at least you've got nothing to discard because your pack's being crap.
Well, I've got to do at least... I'm going to have to go back because I've got nothing to discard as it currently stands. Oh, I haven't looked. Sorry. I'll go with passing. I was going to say pace as well. Yeah, because I've got nothing to discard. I'm going to have to put like 100k, 50k and 25k player in. Or I could just discard a 50k. I'll discard a 50k player.
Alright, fair. So if you would have done pace, what would your pace that have been?
95.
Jesus Christ.
Right, don't say anything just yet about your passing because I can still cut this, don't forget.
Okay.
You know what? I think I'm going to have to. I'm going to use my cut.
Go for it, man.
Just out of curiosity, would you have beaten 74?
No.
Oh.
I know. My pack is not good. And I obviously can't cut it myself.
Yeah, no, you can't. I haven't had a single bloody board. This guy's got to have better than you. Yeah, 79 on this one. I've got a point! Although... If you did want to create a living meme of the series...
Oh my god, I'm going to ban it.
Yeah, I was literally just about to say.
So if I ban it and win, I win, right? 10-0.
If you banned it, you win. You beat me 10-0. If you banned it and it's successful, yeah.
I'm definitely banned it in. And is it also... No, it's not a special pack, is it?
It is a special pack, yeah.
So what's that, rare Electrum players or the prime gold players?
We can do whichever one you want, mate.
Both of them?
Yeah, I've got both.
The only thing is, though, I feel like it's unfair to change packs now, Mike.
Dude, I'm happy, mate. I'm happy to do it. Gives me a better chance as well as you.
Oh, it's true. All right, let's do the Electrum one then, because it's 12 rares, 6 gold.
Okay, let's do it.
So this is going to be 6 rare silvers, 6... Oh, I've actually got a walkout as well. Oh, it's pink!
Shut up.
Oh, it's ones to watch, though. Oh my god, it's Naby Keita. But he does have mad dribbling, doesn't he?
He's got the maddest dribbling of any dribbling stat I've ever seen in my life.
He's got 89 dribbling, mate. This could be a GG.
What do you mean, could be? It could be a GG. 89 dribbling? I've got no hope.
I've got to go with that off night. Rock, paper. 89 dribbling. Let's go, boys.
The prophecy has been fulfilled. Your boy, ladies and gentlemen, is a meme. I'm officially a meme. You beat me, Rob. You beat me, and it's completely legit as well.
The thing is as well, though, like, you actually, even with the bandit, you only got 2 points that entire episode.
Dude, that is absolutely obscene. I cannot believe that. I genuinely cannot believe that. 10-0. I didn't think it was possible, if I'm being totally honest with you. I really didn't.
That's mental, isn't it?
Some of the worst pack luck your boy has ever seen in his life. I now have to go and figure out which flipping 3 players I'm going to discard. I'm going to put 250Ks in and one 100K in because I don't feel like it's fair to put a 25K player in. So who's about 50K? Do we know? Anyone on the top of your head?
Martial, maybe? Striker Martial? He might be a bit more, actually.
The thing is, all these players, yeah, it's very difficult right now. Because the prices are fluctuating on them so much. Like 86 Martial's 26k now. It's because they just brought out that inform thing, haven't they?
Hang on a minute. Are we talking about striker Martial?
No, not striker Martial.
Right, so I'm looking at striker Foot Birthday is currently in packs.
How much?
He's like 80k.
Okay, I'll tell you what. I'll put him in. I'll make
68.
It...
He's 68k.
There you go, fine. I'll discard him. I think that's fair. For the fact it's a 10-0, I could technically not discard anything. We did say it would just be all the screen cards, but I feel like I've got to discard something to commemorate that for Rob. And what better than a Man United player to discard for him? And you know what? How much did you say he was?
68k.
Okay, well, that's double. So I'll be willing to go down to... Okay, well, I've got one there for 60. Oh, there's 68 there. So normally it would be first page for that one. There's like three times over the odds, so that's not going to happen. Or 30k over. So we'll buy him and discard him. Guy, honestly, I feel like this isn't even the worst part about it. The discard isn't even the worst part. The worst part about the whole thing is the fact that Rob's absolutely embarrassing. He's mugged me off at my own game.
That's kind of crazy, isn't it? Like, you'd never expect a 10-0. Like, never.
Dude, honestly, I've got so close to it, but that fell into place for you so well. Imagine getting a walkout Naby Keita on the one point where I need to be able to beat you, and you just completely slap me up. Like, completely and utterly ridiculous. The only way I beat that is if I had that 99 Forsberg. Didn't happen.
I think, like, maybe Messi has better dribbling. But is that it? Like, Naby Keita is, like, probably... Yeah, maybe Messi is the only one.
I can't even find Messi in my drop-down right now.
Obviously, team of the season card's going to be inflated, but, like, they don't count. They're not in packs right now. Yeah. But
I think maybe Neymar as well.
Yeah, Neymar and Messi.
What about Ronaldo?
I don't think Ronaldo's dribbling is actually super high.
Ronaldo's base card dribbling is 90, actually.
Ooh, okay.
So yeah, but either way, Rob, honestly, that's a tremendous feat, bro. I've got nothing but awe. I'm honestly shocked by that. That has never happened before in the history of this game. I'm sure it probably won't ever happen again in the history of the game. I'm also shocked the fact we didn't actually get any special cards, which is completely surprising. But hey, that is where the cookie crumbles sometimes. Hopefully you guys have enjoyed today's video. We're going to have another Guess Who video out for you guys tomorrow, so make sure you keep an eye out for that. And hopefully, well, it won't be a Guess Who unless we actually do get a lot of boards, and hopefully it'll be very special boards. So keep an eye out for that. But for now, I've been Oakley, that's been Rob. You've been fantastic as always. Have a great day, and we'll see you soon. Bye-bye.